Pomona Valley Hospital Medical Center presents a Medical Minute on maternal fetal transport with Dr. Helen Rodriguez.
Our hospital identified the need of bringing pregnant women who either had serious conditions themselves or whose babies had some condition or might deliver prematurely out in our surrounding community where the hospitals did not have the ability to take care of them. So we created a team which is composed of the perinatologist, which is a maternal fetal medicine specialist, and they are very much located on site, and we talk to the referring facility's physician so we can identify what is going on with the patient. Once a decision is made that yes, the patient is both sick enough that they require higher level of care, but yet stable enough so there is no increased danger to the transport, we get our team of specially trained nurses and send them over to the referring hospital. They will then evaluate the patient and then agree to either continue to stabilize the patient or transfer them. So when we bring the patients here from the high desert and from areas that do not have the capability of maternal fetal medicine specialists or the neonatal intensive care unit.